Peace Zimbabwe, together with Rotary Club of Masasa, hosted over 50 charities from the Zimbabwe Care Network, a network of charitable organizations within the community. The idea behind Kites for Peace is to inspire kids to be aware of the importance of peace and to promote kindness and compassion. The event this year was held at the Stephen Margolis Resort to appreciate the beauty and serenity of our environment. Lots of activities took place: skateboarding, jumping castles, zumba, canoeing, archery, kite making workshops, kite flying kept everybody busy and involved. The event has been multicultural with various people coming together to have fun.
Well over 1,000 people through the gate. At last count we were on 1,500, so we are well on our way to 2,000. So in terms of numbers, we've been very happy. We had over 50 charities here today that were fundraising and raising awareness. We're happy. As I walk around, I look around, I see people smiling, I see children with smiles on their faces, I see parents who are happy. And all in all, I think what I wanted to achieve was, you know, for people to come and just let go of their worries for the day, to come to recharge, to enjoy our outdoors, to see their friends, to be happy. And I think the general feel of what I've got today is that people are happy. So I'm pleased.